Welcome. Today, I am going to share you information about Sangli region. I am going to share you information on the given points. The Sangli region lies in India, Maharashtra. It is located in the southern part of Maharashtra. The topography. Topographically, the region has a large diversified climate. The region falls under the rain shadow region of Sahyadri mountain ranges. Climate. Climatically, the region shows four seasons, namely monsoon, post-monsoon, cold season and hot season. The region is drained by Krishna and its tributaries. The history. The region in medieval India was the capital of Chalukya Empire till 12th century AD. After Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, this region was conquered by Mughal Empire. Culture. Sangli has a diversified culture. Jyotiba Yatra in Chaitra Purnima and Muharram in August-September are usually practiced. Tradition. Since many years, Siddhanath Yatra of Wadgaon and Chauranginath Yatra of Sonsar are practiced. Since Sangli was ruled by Hindus, we can see Wada architecture here. Wadas and houses with sloping roofs are profoundly found. Houses are built using stone, mud and timber. Higher class families live in Wadas. Here in Sangli, major occupation of people is sugarcane farming and jaggery production. So we can say that sugarcane based industries are majorly found in Sangli. Every year in month of August, there are yatras conducted. So the cuisine, kheer, made up of whole wheat is eaten there. As 80% of the people in Sangli practice farming, their style of living is very simple. Women spend their day in their houses and men go for cattle farming. The local art. As other regions, people in Sangli use bamboo to make basket, pumpkin to make sitar, and the hairs of sheep to make ghongda cloth. Thank you for your patient hearing.